All right, so we want to pick the one from the list that is not a water pollutant.